O quê? Take that away from the creepy noises. Set away from the creepy noises. Let's see what else we have in this room. We'll put it away from the creepy noises. Because this game does not understand. Which I can neither go up or down. There's a horrendous noise. Is there a reason? Is that like part of it? The golden rule with most games is there's never anything in the dark room. Dark room. I'm going to check this one out. Anything? Obviously the ladies playing with us enough cue clues. So it's that area, so we can't use the lift because it's non-existent. No, I wouldn't even do that to me. Okay, just in there. Oh dear. That is a little cute.
What is this? Why do you have a file of me?
You are one of Dr. Munchie's templates. The legacy scan.
It's my birthday! That's June the 1st. That's your birthday shift.
Okay, that's it. Wow. That was fun. That's a relief. Still figuring this out, so...
This freaking so many lights.
Yeah. Paul and I are going to test for a week or so, and then we'll work out a roadmap to your recovery.
Well, I feel excited. Can't wait to get back to the living.
We've worked everything out. Everything is legal. Vouched for by Dr. Peak and Professor Wen.
Oh, that's great news.
No big change in medication. You'll be taking an aspirin every morning, but that's about it. Paul worked out a diet with some variations you should try out. You can continue doing physical therapy. Also, there's some extra cardio training every other day.
Okay, getting complicated.
Don't worry, it's really not. We're going to keep an eye on you every week, so we'll be able to adjust the plan if needed. The model was sound. It should have worked.
It's not your fault, Damon.
I really wish things... things had turned out differently.
Yeah, me too.
I was supposed to save you.
Hey, you got my brain on file. Maybe you can put it to some use.
Yeah, who knows? You'd be okay with it? Using it for my research?
Sure. It's like a part of me lives on or something. Like a donated organ. You know what sucks about dying?
What?
The crash. Everything until now. The brain damage. You guys, everything. It's made my life so much more real. I started thinking about all the things I was going to do. I've never been more excited to be alive. All that hope. Wasted.
Yeah, it's actually 8/4/2015. So I did it before. Oh god, maybe 23rd, 23rd. The Shield, the original. And all these are giving me the option to erase data, which I'm going to do just because it gives me the option.
He's dead, Cap. The real Simon is dead. And I'm a replica of that scan once you did, thinking he's Simon.
What did you expect?
I don't know. I don't know what I was hoping for. An explanation? Maybe an apology?
I'm sorry.
Not from you. Thanks, I guess. I deleted the file, so hopefully I'll be the last Simon to suffer through this place.
Ready to move on?
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay, we need to connect to mainframe. Please reset router and the sub-level vault will connect contact maintenance. Will do, game.
Strasky, come in. I need help in the lab. The scan room.
What happened?
Comrade killed himself after the scan.
Jesus, how?
Laser tool? What should I do?
I'm gonna need to tell Strohmeyer.
No, please! I'm so close. Strohmeyer's gonna shut down the ARC project. It's not my fault people keep killing themselves.
Catherine, what are you gonna do? It's not like you can sneak a 300-pound body out of the lab.
I know.
Catherine, are you okay?
Not even close.
So that explains the blood, I guess.
Welcome to my place. When I said the other project, I pretty much left in this lab.
Cozy.
Simulation stuff. Yeah, I'll probably need that at some point. Let's see if the computer's not working. Connection error. Whoop. That was my turn to read.
This is where I would store the ARC scans.
Are they similar to my legacy file?
No, yours is rather, if that makes sense, less dynamic.
Thanks. That makes me feel much better. Broken.
Is it real person? So I'm gonna need that one at some point. But for now, I shall go down 7. And 6 the issue. I'm surprised Aether hasn't got that yet. I say that. Something's gonna happen.
The last report filed by the staff mentioned struggling with something called a proxy. The proxy they killed was blind, just like Akers, but it listens. Careful, we spotted two more by the infirmary.
What do they look like?
Not sure. It seems to be human enough to pass for a crew member at a distance. Tall, dark, and ultimately faceless seems to be what to look out for.
Keep my eyes open.
No, you don't want to go with me now. Here's when the unusual bit comes into being. Something down here is not a happy bunny. To go in the room with the screaming motherfucker. Okay. Fine. I'm not gonna enjoy it. Oh, fucking hell. This is like flipping alien. Oh my god. There's nothing going on here. them I can. How? What even? What is that? Are we good? Now to active mainframe on the okay. Oh, I thought it was gonna let me out down. I was like, what? What the? There's that sort of fox here.
Good job, sir.
It's better it worked. I'm not going down there again. Think they're Simon?
What? No, Simon, don't worry. It's not like we just put people into robots and machinery and let them run free. That'd be really cool. It doesn't work like that. Or at least it didn't used to work like that. Truly sentient machines, thinking they are people, is definitely new.
But you kept them sentient for the Ark.
Yes, and I basically had to adapt the method.
Yes, this is scandal. First, continuity suicide in July the 12th. The art project on hold, and then another suicide, Louise. Nathan. Gavin Finley. Astrid. Freya. Robin Bass. Whom I recommend me one more definite app. Oh god, come on, you had to ruin it, didn't you? Schedule. These are people that didn't ever get to turn me out. This is what, it also included streaming. And none of those are ones that I haven't. Scan projector active, insert a chip. Oh, so that one, I need the thing I found. Yeah.
And tight memory chip. If we're lucky, we might be able to extract the cipher from it. We should be a list of people. See if there's anyone who could know a security cipher.
Okay. Said she'd help out the living yet. And killed himself because of continuity. Grandma's really mad, just typing security up project on hold. London, Delta refugee construct Wrangler. He's working for Stromer. Okay. Yeah, another fucking continuity suicide. Jeremiah locked me out of my lab again. Damn it, Robin. We look so much alike. In a different life, I'm sure we'd be best of friends. She helped me cut the wave link from the helmet. If anything, it should make the post-down hangover less severe. Stasky was cheerful and funny as always. Said she'd help construct the ark, but not carry it to five. There's one of the ones with screaming, like... Typing security?
No, it won't work. We need someone from Data Security Group.
Okay. He's working.
I'll just move it up and get the simulator going. There we are.
What are we doing exactly?
We're going to have a talk with Mr. Watt. Use the computer to activate the simulation.
I'm going to use the environment module.
Not so bad. Sure, I'm really well done. That's it. What? What happened? Where did everyone go?
Take it easy, Mr. Vaughn.
Shut it. What happened? I can't see anything. There's nothing here.
Don't worry, Mr. Vaughn. It'll all get better.
No, that's a lie. You're lying.
Mr. Vaughn, I need you to stay calm.
No. Why did you do anything? I trusted you, John. I trusted you!
Did we just bring that guy to life? I mean, he's a perfect scan, meant for the Ark. He's the real deal. And we turned him off. Took it all away again.
I really thought that was going to work. Maybe we can try again.
Something tells me I need to fill these things in. Isn't there a thing here? Yeah, this thing. What is it? Simulation assets. See if this helps. What's this stuff? Let's go beach, see if that helps.
That one's so bad. Sure, I'm really gonna work on that's it. What? How did I get here?
Mr. Vaughn, I need your help.
Look, I'm trying to help you. What happened? What is this place?
Just be calm. Take a deep breath and enjoy the scenery for a moment.
Look, I'm trying.
Can we just keep him alive until we've got the cipher?
The longer he's exposed to the computer model, the more he'll get hung up on it.
So, what's wrong with letting him settle in a little?
It would drive him insane. So let's keep the session short and the settler to a minimum.
Okay, let's go look at all the computer. See what this one has to say. Files, 334.3, Imaginary, May the 4th be with you, Guy Conrad, we don't like Guy Conrad. So if they're files, did they not get put in the art then? What's the steel tank, sensory limiter? Why would we want to put them in the float tank? No way, Hazel? Over the chip? No. Beach? Oh, we'd have beach. This side? No. Scanning. Okay. Nothing else you can take from here? Let's try the stun room. Oh yeah, that would make sense, wouldn't it? Like, just wake up in the same place. Then you can try the fire.
To build the scene so it's more what he'd expect. As soon as he starts to doubt, we've lost him.
You're right. We need to think this through. We need some more data.
I don't know where else to go. I think it would be good, but maybe I missed something in the... Oh, no. The bedroom. Bye, comrades. Nadine.
I wish I knew Brandon better. What would make it talk? Here we go. Brandon warns them. I'll just override the lock for you.
Yeah, that was easy.
Maybe we can make the simulation a little smoother.
Yes, that's good to know. Watch that now. Do you like castles? And the desert. It's clean. We have an award for something. I can't read what it says. Fairchild Award? Oops. Venice, I believe. Fire threat. He likes two pillows. What's that mean? Oops. Brandon, I'm really a mess about the scan. Thank you about the scan. Everyone has been so brave, with smiles and regrets. You know how you said you would hold my hand during the scan? If the offer still stands, I gratefully accept. If we do it together, we could suffer the hangover together as well. They say it takes a couple of days to recover. Kisses, Alice.
A letter from someone named Alice. They were together during the scan. You know her?
He was close with Costa. I would not have expected that. Can we use this on her? Keep looking.
He's 177 centimeters tall. He was born in Hong Kong. He's been in duty since 2180. Is that Alex?
Here.
Maybe he was the origami killer! No! Right, let's have a look. Acres finally agreed to evacuate Delta, Boya, Korea, and I moved into favor today. Acres said he'd stick around for a while longer. That crazy bastard. I take pride in my work, but goddamn, that place is miserable since the surface stopped sending parts.
Alice and Brandon were definitely together during the scan.
Good to know. Maybe we can use that somehow.
Did my art stand together with Alice? Stonemaier told me that the hangar would basically kill me. Such an asshole. I was fine at first, but got a splitting headache. A couple of hours later. The biggest pain was that Chun girl. She is so fucking uncomfortable at all times and he doesn't like her very much. Stonemaier went ballistic and shut down all future scans for the art project. Apparently, Conrad wanted in on the continuity and just fried himself right in the pilot seat after the scan. Something tells me we'll be getting new security cycles. Just heard that the Coma Ravy survey team is going to Delta and picking up Acres. You've been alone for months now. I can't imagine what you've been up to. Well, Brandon, I can tell you. A lot of shit.
Brandon, you ready to go? Stormwise is a tiny move.
I'm waiting for Straskin. I'll borrow a patch of your stuff. Head downstairs, I'll meet you there.
Don't take too long.
Don't worry, we're right behind you.
I think I just heard Alice talking to Brandon on the intercom. Seems like they were getting ready to leave.
You got that from the intercom? Must be a transmission buffer. Come on. Brandon, this is exactly what we need. I think we got this, Simon. I can synthesize Alice's voice from the intercom and use it to impersonate her for the simulation. We can trick them into feeling safe enough to open up.
Hey, definitely feeling good about this.
Good job with the intercom. I didn't know you could do it, Mom. What's it like?
It's just something that I do now.
So it comes naturally to you. That's really interesting.
Yeah, I'll make sure to add it to my dating profile.
Mm-hmm. All right.
That wasn't so bad. Your mom did really well, though. That's it.
Well, that's a good thing. That wasn't a good story.
I guess I have it coming.
About Stormwise. He said he needed a new sign for ASAP. What should I tell him?
It's all right. I can talk to him.
Wait. Didn't Sean just tell you to take it easy? Don't worry, I'm not going to tell him.
Is that what we are? Simulations?
Yeah, but it shouldn't make any difference. You're still you. I'm not sure what to do with the data. You decide.
Rest in peace, Brad.
Okay. Let's go back to the main room.
We can get to the donut now. Get back here.
She literally does nothing. Let me jump at me now. I swear to God. I will kill this. I'm in the castle.
Easy enough.
Some would say too easy. I don't want to get near that door, but go on. Everything so cute. Okay. Alright, fire extinguisher. What have we got? Nothing.